Simplify the next expression. What to do? First, change all of the trig functions to sine and cosine. The first part, you leave it. Sine, leave it. Now change cotangent. Cotangent equals what? Cotangent is equal to cosine over sine. Now sine in the numerator and sine in the denominator means we cancel both. Now we have one identity that says sine squared plus cosine squared equals 1. That one is the final answer.